Hey there guys, and welcome back to my channel. Now, as you can clearly tell, I have Zelda Breath of the Wild, and I haven't done a video game in a long while. The reason why I am like this is because of the fact that, I can't be asked to get the green screen up, and it doesn't look that good. Wait, I might need to turn both of my thing on, so give me one second. So yeah, like I said, now that I've got both lights on, the reason why I'm doing this is because of the fact that I'm a bit bored and I've got nothing else better to do, basically. And yeah, I just wanted to sort something out, so let me just shrink this. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna put it there. So yeah, okay. So here we go. This one is going to be called the wedding ceremony. So, here we go. Am I recording? Yes. So let's get to it. Is it this one? No, it's not. It's up here, I believe. I believe it's up here. Like I said, I haven't... Excuse me. Like I said, I haven't done this game in a while, so bear with me. So... It's been such a long time since I've done this. Okay. Oh. How many arrows do I have? Oh, okay. I've already done that. So, where is... okay. I don't even... Okay, because there's thunder, I now need this. Okay. Where is... Oh! I'm in the wrong area. That explains a lot. Like I said, I haven't done this in a very long while, so bear with me, guys. By wearing the thing, it actually helps you to stop being struck by lightning. So yeah. Again. I'm also not going to read the thingy, so if you'd like to read it, then I will leave it on a little bit. So, yeah. Okay.
Ooh. Ooh.
Okay. Okay, so I've got to go to okay, so before I do, oh shit, stop sending me there. Now that the right, so if I go we'll look for someone that says Grayson. I've actually got the thing here on my monitor, so I know exactly what I'm looking at, so because my mind is like literally shit, so yeah. Okay, so I've got to look for Grayson. So the mine. Oh, oops. Okay. So what's... Oh, okay. So where's the mine? That's the question. Okay, where's Southern Mine?
The roof protection is now ready to roll.
Thank you. Southern Mine, where is that? Oh, I can never remember where Southern Mine is. You guys are probably yelling at me in the chat as to where this Southern Mine is, but I have no freaking clue. Could be over here. I'll be excited there. Okay, so am I in the southern line? Probably not. No. Remember where Southern Mine is. Sorry about this, guys. Like I said, it's been a while since I've done this. So. Where is Southern Mine? Okay, give me one sec, guys. I need to find where this Southern Mine is. Oh, okay. So it's okay. I've managed to find out where it is, so yeah. Right, so I am literally... Oops. I've managed to find where the location is, and I'm going to it now. I had to check online. That's how long it's been since I've done this. Sorry if I keep looking at the camera, guys, I do apologise, but you never know, right. Wait a minute, can I get closer? Just by going there, then I've literally just made a huge mistake by going through all that situation, you know? So yeah. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, I'm literally just outside. Huck! Yeah, I wanted to do that. Okay. Okay, I'm close. I wonder if I can do this. Oh. Oh, it's the... Southern mine. Okay, so I need a pot. Okay. Sorry. Well, that's one. Four left to go. Okay, so now we've got to return to Terrytown. I think the trick here is to get all the bundles all together, which works out to be 110 bundles of wood. So you get those sorted out first, and then you do the whole entire thing. Because then it says you're doing the bundles of wood. So, yeah. God, where is it? Over here. Here it is. I have an idea with this. Here, I might as well add the
There we go.
done. Yeah, don't worry about that flashing in the background. It's because... Oh no, when we... It's, where is it? Is it this one? Yeah. Oh no, hold up. No, it is this one. I need to go to the Dildo Town. What I might do is properties. Yeah, that's fine. Oh crap. I should have just left it as it was. I do apologize, guys, seriously. Wait a minute, if I just transform the screen. Okay, there we go. Wait, what? Oh, that's why. Oh, you idiot. Okay, let me just shrink that a bit more. Wow, that wasn't embarrassing at all, was it, guys? No, not really. Well, I need to go to Kawakawa Bazaar, which I believe... Oh, where's Kawakawa Bazaar? Is this it? Nope. There we go, okay. So I'm facing the right way, basically. Right. That's easy fix. Don't need to know any of that. And that's down, doesn't it? There's a new trick I've just discovered. Oh, So the way I just done that, oh god, why is it? The way I just done that is...
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
You hold that up, press that down, and press the running. So basically you hold, I'm sure if you can see, hold that up, that button there, up, press that button down, and then keep pressing A. In which case, you get that. Oh god, okay. Okay, let's chat to this one.
Savotta.
Now, the thing was, I have done all this before on my other one, which was the non-master mode version. But for some strange reason, I had lost all the audio, so I couldn't do anything. So now, I travel... Wait, there it is. So now I'm able to fix the audio, you'll be able to hear it perfectly, along with the audio for the microphone, which is what I've got currently here. So yeah, it's all good. That's the thing. Oh. So this one needs to be in the Rito village. So in which case, yeah. I am also planning on upgrading my PC from what it is now, which is a Windows, to an iMac. So I am planning on doing that. Just got to get a few bits and pieces first before that happens. I've got to find someone who is Fison. Okay, this should be fun. Okay, so... No. Oh, no, there is. This is gonna be fun. Go to the thing again. Bit of a lag for some strange reason. A little bit of a lag. But yeah. But at least this time you'll see me do it all the way through. The only reason why you didn't see me do the wood is because I had already previously collected it all before I even did this video. Oh, I don't need to go. Do I need to go through snow? No. So I can change my. Okay, so.
Oh.
Okay, so I need to go to oh no, I think I'm... What's the next one? Capsin. Oh no, hold on a minute.
Thank you.
Okay, so I now need to go to Captain Zora's domain, so oh god, where's okay. So I hope you guys are doing grand. Hope you're okay. Thought I'd do a video because I'm not really doing anything. I hope you all had a great new year. Capson. Right. I got a pretty good idea where it might be. Here he is. I think this is him. No. It's a good thing that we've And the last one is Bolson and Carson. See, this is what happens when you actually get all the bundles of wood. And in case you're wondering, the whole lot of wood is 110. So, yeah. Oh wow, look at this place. Holy crap, where is he? Where is he? Oh. The last two, which is good. Oh, this has taken me 40 minutes so far, so it's not too bad. Thank you.
Woo!
And this is my new home. I literally just bought it. Before we go, wait, I've got two hammers now, have I? I do. Before we go back, I want you guys to see my new home. Let me give you a grand tour. These are some stuff that I have no idea what they are, what they do. These hold my bows. These hold my items like swords. These hold my shields, I had to think what the name was. And my bed, where I sleep. My photos, my books that I don't really read. And that comes to the end of the grand tour. Okay. Just go back to Hatino Village. I mean, Terrytown. You know what I mean. But yeah. I think this is it, basically. Okay. One more ice arrows. Okay. Right. Wait, do I have anything to sell? Oh, I do. Okay. I'm a wee bitch. Here we go. Sorry, I wanted to hide. I wanted to hide my face so you could actually see the full experience. So, yeah. Completely forgot. Now,
hey!
So potentially, I've now got four. I know what I'll do.
Oi!
Okay. Not a lot, but now, I should be able to officially keep all these last. Yep. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. And until next time, guys, I'll speak to you soon. And peace. Mwah. Bye, guys.